Doc Rich back at it again. And next up on the surgeon's table today, bad meets evil. Bad and evil. Emin Royce. Did we really have a choice? You know what I mean? With Raw. Just how we like it, huh? I couldn't resist myself. It was just like low-hanging fruit, you know what I mean? You know, I just, you know, it's like a candy. It's like you being a kid and there's a candy jar, like, right on the edge of the counter. You know what I mean? Like, it ain't, like, pushed back all the way to the wall. It's, like, right on the edge. Like, you just can't resist but to grab it and make sure mom ain't looking. Hey, man, we got Raw. That's what we're going to be checking out today. But listen, I've talked enough. If y'all want to DM me anything else, the links to my social media accounts will be in the description box below. Let's go. I'm a hard body. Say be raw. I'm hard body. Everything I say be raw. Good God. Everything I say be raw. I'm hard body. Everything I say be raw. Everything I say be raw. Everything I say be raw. You can never be my nemesis. You against me is me being a fool and you being an enemy with benefits. I don't even consider myself deep when I'm rolling with 30 niggas cause I'm so used to being in a syndicate. Boots on with my strap on me, you don't know I easy to season finicate. Bad and evil, catch a body, that's the membership. Myself deep when I'm rolling with 30 niggas cause I'm so used to being in a syndicate. Boots on with my strap on me, you don't know I easy to season finicate. Bad. Boots on with my strap on me, bootstraps, boots on with my, come on, man, you know he's smooth with it, you know Royce smooth with it, you know? You know how easy to season finicate, bad and evil, catch a body, that's the membership. Woo! Put you on my hit list, and turn around and kill up all the snitches, and turn around and go to church, repent, and ask the reverend, can I get a witness? Ha, I got an IOU on my Bible's view, even God knows what I'm liable to do. I'm high, bro. I represent the same significance in hip-hop as Pac and Biggie driving side condo. Sip on Milado. Best believe I got no problem fucking your bitch raw. And that mean I got no condo. Panamera, Porsche, factory, real white. That's me and... He's saying it to you. And I got no problem fucking your bitch. No condo. He wanted to make sure with no confusion. Let me sing it to these fools real quick. Let me bust it down for them so it's easily digested so you don't get it confused. I ain't got no problem fucking your bitch. Oh, man. Yeah, it's about to get a little out of hand. If he going here with it, I know M about to do something wild, bro. What? Come on, man. You know, he like the clap in the cheeks, you know what I mean?
If I got no problem fucking your bitch raw, and that mean I got no condo. Panamera, Porsche, factory, real white, that's me in real life. And I probably be menaging mode in the back of Meek Mill bike. I'm Hollywood. Everything about me raw, from the lyrics to the...
Yes, good God. That was perfect for that Meek Mill bar that he had. Good God. Be menaging more than the back of Meek Mill. Good God.
I'm Hollywood. Good God. Everything about me.
Because we all know. We see the back of Meek Mill bike go by. Well, not now. Because things are a little bit different for Meek now. But a few years back. I'm sure whenever this was dropped. We look at the back of Meek Mill bike. And we know who's going to be on the back of that thing. And we'll be like, oh. God.
From the lyrics to the
gunplay. I'm hard body. Everything I say be raw.
Man, I mean it.
Ooh. Everything I do be raw. What I do it one way. I'm hard body. Everything about me raw.
Man, I mean it.
You're on top of the world. Every motherfucker wants to get a piece of your ass. Then, you take a little time off from being unstoppable just to regroup and relax. No one will give you time of fucking day.
That's facts. You know, one moment you're on top of the world, everybody wants to. I ain't gonna say that part because y'all gonna be roasting me in the comment section because of how that's gonna sound. Y'all caught me once, bro. Y'all got me once. You know what I mean? Like I misspoke and said the wrong words backwards and the other way around, and y'all got on me. You know what I mean? So hey, it's gonna be a hard time. You know, making me slip up again like that. I gotta make sure I say everything right. And nothing sounds suspicious, you know. And you take a little bit of time off from being unstoppable just to regroup and relax, and no one will give you the time of the fucking day. You can lose it just as quickly as you got it, man. You got to keep putting that pedal to the metal, you know. Come on.
Cross the rest of y'all, just one of them. I'm becoming what I used to make fun of them. Smoke son of a bitch, fuck it though. Go for the fucking jugular. Leave them in a puddle of blood em up, kill a bottom up, cut up all the others, bloody gloving up. Prison yard, Jody area, yes, I'm coming for you. Fuck up the world, dusting up. Proof, here I come as a custodian, I'm dressed as smoke again. Fucking jugular, leave them in a puddle of blood em up, kill a bottom up, cut up all the others, bloody gloving up. Prison yard, Jody area, yes, I'm coming for you. Fuck up the world, dusting up. Proof, here I come as a custodian, I'm dressed as smoke again. Ass out, wrapped up in a comforter, come suckle up with another fucking nut, will make a tub of chocolate butter. I'ma take this chubby, shove it up that next round. Little bubble butt, make a double stuff. Pull it out one hole, put it in the other one, make a peanut butter cup. Bust, yeah, we can fuck on a golf cart. Tell me how you want it, soft hard or fucking rough. Like a dog park, stop at the warm.
My nigga, I just ate. This nigga talking about pee. This nigga talking about pee. That is fucking disgusting, dog. That is disgusting. Oh, bruh, if that, man, let me stop. We ain't gonna even go there. You know what I mean? I was about to elaborate on.
Make a double stop. Pull it out one hole, put it in another one. Make a peanut butter cup. Bust, yeah, we can fuck on a golf cart. Tell me how you want it, soft hard or fucking rough. Like a dog park, stop at the Walmart. Get a couple of 50 watt bulbs with a hot tub. Fill up them buns with a hot dog. To be frank, these other motherfuckers ain't even in the ballpark. Then she pulled out the condom in drawer. She must heard this is where the condoms get stored. Sign above the door to the sauna says, welcome to Sodom and Gomorrah. Told her I got something for it. Sharpen it, pointed, and it's head tone swore. Hold it like a samurai. She said, about the condom in drawer. She must heard this is where the condoms get stored. Sign above the door to the sauna says, welcome to Sodom and Gomorrah. Told her I got something for it. Sharpen it, pointed, and it's head tone swore. Hold it like a samurai. She said, whoa, look at that bulge. Must have a huge ego. I said, is it me you're aiming that compliment toward? She said, yes, my ninja. Please get the stab in this shit. I commenced to dropping them drawers through my black belt and gauntlets all onto the floor. Zip down my fly, whipped out my confidence sword.
Everything about me raw, from the lyrics to the gunplay. I'm hard body, everything I say be raw.
Man, I mean it.
Ooh.
I'm raw.
Everything I do be raw. What I do it one way. I'm hard body, everything about me raw.
Man, I mean it.
So that is why I am better than everyone in the world. Kiss my ass and suck my dick. Everyone.
You've reached the end. Step number 3.
Bruh. This nigga M. This. I don't even know what to say. Like, I'm just. I'm just at a loss for words. Y'all heard what he said? God. Damn! This motherfucker here. And you know the funny part? You know the funny part about all this? I saw a comment the other day that said, well, Rich, you've gotten through all the good Eminem songs. You might as well move on to something else. Nigga, I was like, bitch, please! I ain't say that, you know what I mean? But, like, in my head, I was like, bitch, please! Excuse me? Good M songs. Man, I think we barely even scratched the surface. Yeah, we might have gotten through all the mainstream, or most of the mainstream songs, and I put those in quotations, air quotations. But that don't mean we done with all the good songs. As you can see, we still got some heat. And I'm sure y'all are commenting some more heat in the comment section as I speak. Done with all the good M songs. Man, you must have lost your rabbit ass mind. Like, let me tell y'all something, man. Most of y'all already know this. For most of my life, I didn't really listen to M. I was one of the individuals that really only heard some of the mainstream songs, you know? Now that I've gotten into his catalog of music, we ain't stopping. You done created a fucking monster. It's too late. This train is full steam ahead. Like, we chugging. We chugging. It's too late to stop this now. Somebody said I should move on from the M. Man. Stop it. We're going to check out some more. We're going to check out other artists, as always, like we've been doing. But we going to check out M catalog, bro, because this nigga is cold. Cold. I just couldn't believe what I was reading the other day. I was like, man, what the fuck? I mean, I don't know for a fact, obviously, because I haven't heard these tracks. But just off of an educated guess, off of checking out a bunch of songs that I've never heard from Eminem a day in my life, and the motherfuckers being some heat, I guarantee it's some more heat. Of course, you're going to have your average, you know, regular, degular, schmegular, you know what I mean? If you can even put regular, degular with M, but you know what I mean? Like, songs like we checked out the other day, what was that joint called? Hold on. The one with him in Pink, you know? It wasn't anything too crazy. Need Me. The song Need Me. I ain't think that song was too crazy. It was far from trash, but it wasn't like, you know what I mean? Like, it wasn't like, ooh, wow, nigga, this shit is the best, you know what I mean? Like, it wasn't that, but it also, like, I would never, I would never have equated that to trash like some people were calling it, you know? Like, it was just an M track, you know? Like, whatever that equates to on the grand scale of things, which is well above average. For most rappers, it's their best song. You know what I mean? M's average is most rappers' best. You know, let's put it that way. And that I feel like that song was average for M. Of course, we gonna come across those tracks. Of course. Every single artist on this planet and has graced this earth has always, you know what I mean? They all have average tracks, and I put that in air quotations because there's always something unique and different about certain tracks and pieces, even if it isn't actually in the music. The circumstances surrounding the track may have been something, you know, great, or anything, you know, stuff like that, you know. But man, we just scratching the surface, baby. Don't make me start dropping 2 M tracks on y'all head every day. Don't make me. Said we need to move on, man. Man. Let me know what y'all thought about this joint in the comment section below. If y'all enjoyed the video, as always, leave a like before you go. Smack the subscribe button that's right over there, as you guys already know. And of course, family, check out the video that's right over there, too. You might like it. And I'm going to catch y'all on the next one. Doc Rich, I'm out.